The secret to creating an ethereal painting is in the edges. Edges occur when one object comes into contact with another. So here I'm using pipe foam insulation to give myself a really soft base. Then I use a harder pastel to glaze over those edges to really soften them, and sometimes even use my finger to soften the edge. Just a few key hard-edged marks keep it interesting, but overall the effect is very soft.